Holdfasts are an age-old idea. They've been around for centuries. They're a very simple, very effective way for holding work on a workbench. Good tap, and they hold solid. You can almost pick that bench up with that. I make a lot of different holdfasts. This is probably my simplest version right here. Good tight hold there. Let's go up to the blacksmith shop and I'll show you how I make one of those. Thank you. done, but they're covered with scale and they look really ugly. Well, I put them in this old concrete mixer, full of all sorts of scrap iron, and it gets kind of noisy, but it beats all the scale off and it's easier than wire brushing. So put your ear protectors on and we'll see you back in the shop in just a little bit. That's our holdfast. Thanks for sticking with me. And we'll see you for the next video. By the way, these are a whole lot more work to make, and there's a little bit of a video showing these already up on my site. But one of these days, we'll go through the whole process of making these bigger square corner traditional holdfasts.